Today I choose to celebrate the labor of Black sex workers who are often removed from the very movements they breathe life into. Today, I celebrate sex workers of color who put in the work whether praised or not. Today, I celebrate the lives of sex workers we have lost who are never named, never the reasons for your marches and protests, yet always the cautionary tell examples that spill from your lips in self-righteous lecture.
Now, whether you know it or not, the female spider is a half-blind savage carnivore who will eat any insect she can get a hold of, including...
Here I am, Erica. This is a voiceover. And go!